Psychedelic Blues, take one. Ah!
The new record, we decided to go more back into the original idea when I put this band together almost 30 years ago. Do some strong Latin jazz stuff, feature some jazz tunes, of course doing them Latin style. We also did a tribute to the late, great Willie Bobo, who's a good friend of mine. I had the honor and pleasure of working with Willie Bobo. Baby, I Don't Know, Fried Neck Bones and Some Home Fries, and Spanish Grease. We put a little medley together.
Baby, I don't know what it is about you that makes me love you so. I don't know. And when you're holding my hand, something happens to me. I feel it way down low. I don't know.
See? That's the real weirdo, the real thing. This is what you call a quijada. It's a jawbone of a donkey. And this is the real sound of the... There's the teeth. Hey, those rattle too, huh?
We can know because rather than doing it the whole tune...
Right, right. I don't hit it hard, man.
We have enough...
So for this record, we really wanted to go back to Poncho's roots, his roots in Latin jazz. And so we focused a lot on great jazz tunes that we could really sink our teeth into. At the same time, we were thinking about sort of a Willie Bobo-inspired record. It gave us the idea of putting a lot more guitar in this record, which kind of changes the sound for Poncho, and I think made it really fun, sonically different, and ended up being kind of reflective of what was happening in the 60s, where Latin jazz was breaking some new ground and jazz was breaking ground at the same time.
Original A&M studios, and I recorded many years ago here with Willie Bobo and Benny Golson many years ago. And when John Burke told me about the old A&M studios, Hanson Studios now, the room's great for us. We need a big room, and of course I record the old school style. I record like we're doing a live gig.